tag team competition is obviously teamwork, and if you don't have that, if you have... Oh, they are really getting hot and heavy here in the corner. Strong going my via. Strongbow can't even keep his mind on the fact that he's supposed to be out in the middle of the ring. Look at this. Strongbow visibly upset over the lack of harmony in his tag team unit. Strongbow now will face Pierre of the Yukon Lumberjacks. Now, wait a minute now. I think Strongbow wants Maivia to step in. Once again, Strongbow having a few words with Peter Maivia. Strongbow tagging Maivia, I believe. No action at all except what's happening in the corner there a moment ago with Strongbow and Maivia. And let's stay with these two fellas here. But one time, as we stated before, we're not only great tag team partners, but great friends as well. And they are having some argument here in Madison Square Garden. All right, maybe they have themselves together, and it's going to be Strongbow against Pierre. And Pierre wanting Strongbow to bring it on out to the middle of the ring again. Strongbow again looking over at his tag team partner. Obviously not a good sign.
Oh no, from behind. Peter Maivia hammering Jay Strongbow in the back of the neck. From there, it's Pierre all over Jay Strongbow.
Dressing room goes Peter Maivia. Oliver in the ring. Jay Strongbow is all by himself. Strongbow off to carry it on his own. Jay Strongbow being double teamed over to the far side. Now, the tag made it. Eric in the ring. Forearm smash, and Jay Strongbow reeling from side to side in trouble. Two lumberjacks for his own tag team partner, Pearl Harmony. Now you see, the boot to the solar plexus, over for the count. We're on the one, a count of two, and take it three. So the Yukon lumberjack embrace here. Not much to be happy about. Apparently the Yukon lumberjacks are happy over the victory here. It was fairly 2-on-1, if not 3-on-1, from the outset of the match. Let's get the official time.
The time of the fall, 3:04. The winners of the bout, still champion, the Yukon Lumberjacks.
There you have it, the Yukon Lumberjacks victorious. Jay Strongbow falling to defeat at the hands of not only the Lumberjacks, but also his tag team partner, Peter Maivia. We shall return with more action in a moment.